There's like three of them. This is the inspiration that we plant fig trees in our house.